Good morning, my dear ones. How are you doing? Doing good? Okay, dear children. Today's our topic is he and she. Okay, clear? Today's our topic he and she. Before starting the class, can we sing a rhyme? Are you ready to sing with me? Do you know which rhyme today we are going to sing? That is Chubby Cheeks. Are you ready? Okay, dear children. Then all of you just stand up. Just stand up and try to sing with me. Okay. Chubby Cheeks, Dimple Chin, Rosy Lips, Teeth Within, Curly Hair, Very Fair, Eyes Are Blue, Lovely Too, Teacher's Pet, Is That You? S, S, S. Do you like this rhyme? Do you want to hear again? Right? Yeah, my dears. Then you also sing with me. Okay. Okay, dears. Chubby cheeks, dimple chin, rosy lips, teeth within, curly hair, very fair, eyes are blue, lovely too, teacher's pet, is that you? S, S, S. Do you like this rhyme? Okay, dears. Then, let's start our topic. Okay, all of you, take your English textbook and take the page number 26. Do you get the page? Okay, dears. What is our today's topic? He or she. All of you just look at the board. Now, I want to write here today's topic. Okay. He or she. That is our today's topic. Do you know what does it mean? He. He means oven. He means oven. Or even. Okay, then she means അവൾ അല്ലെങ്കിൽ നമുക്ക് പറയാം ഇവൾ. ഓക്കേ, ദെൻ ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു ലുക്ക് യുവർ ബേബീസ്, വാട്ട് ഈസ് അവർ ഫസ്റ്റ് സെന്റൻസ്? ദിസ് ഈസ് അരുൺ. കാൻ യു സീ എനിത്തിങ് ഹിയർ? എ ബോയ് ഈസ് സ്റ്റാൻഡിങ് ഹിയർ, റൈറ്റ്? യാ. ഹു ഈസ് ദാറ്റ് ബോയ്? This is Arun. This is Arun. He is a boy. He is a boy. Look here, babies. He. Our first topic, he. He is used for men, boys, and male animals. Clear? I just repeat again. He is used for men, boys, and male animals. Okay. I just give some examples. Look here, babies. Who is standing here? A boy is standing here. He's a boy. We know that he's a boy. Eh? So I am calling him. He is a boy. You hear that? Yes, I will repeat again. You just listen again. Okay. This is Arun. This is Arun. He is a boy. He is a boy.
She is used for girl, woman, and female animals. Okay, clear?
She means our. She means our. Look at the next sentence, my dears. Who is standing here? A girl is standing here. Right? Yeah, my dears, a girl is standing here. This is Meera. Who is she? This is Meera. This is Meera. Kiddo. She is a girl. She is a girl. She is a girl. Why we used here she? Why? Can you say? Meera. Meera is a girl. So we use here she. Clear? Are you clear? Okay. I just read other sentences. Okay. This is Kiran. He is a tailor. He is a tailor. Kiran is a boy. So we call him he. Okay. He is a tailor. He is a tailor. Oh, next. This is Balan. Who is this? This is Balan. He is a carpenter. He is a carpenter. Okay. This is Renu. This is Renu. She is a teacher like me. Okay. This is Renu. She is a teacher. Then last and final sentence. This is Venu. This is Venu. He is a doctor. This is Venu. He is a doctor. Are you clear? Understand today's topic? Okay, my dear children. Then we'll see you next time. Okay. Bye-bye.